We listen to women and girls at risk and in conflict. Theirs are the only voices that should be heard in the Security Council permanently.
We made sure to integrate both women and men's situation, experience and exposure to violence and their concerns and their needs into the Security Council's discussions, analysis, debates, mandates, trips and statements.
Women, peace and security is no longer an add-on or a bonus. It's a central agenda for the work of the UN Security Council.